Logan Paul ended his career in 2022 by scamming thousands of fans. Now he's scamming them again in 2023 by introducing an outlet to pay back his victims of the tragically planned accident, in quotations, Logan Paul created. Is he doing it to make more money, or is he choosing to do horrible things in order to stay relevant?